Suddenly, at the bottom of the hill, Chris could see that the river had partially flooded the line, and ice